I am going to make cylinder shape. First, take a sheet. It can be any color or any size. Then, fold it slowly. The circle should be equal and line should be straight. First, we will apply glue or staple it here. Now, let's learn edges, faces, vertex. It has two edges. It has three faces. One, two, three. And it has no vertex. Thank you.